I'll be back in a minute. The device has outlasted its purpose. It's time to take it apart and hide the pieces.
This is NBS Evening News. Messages of condolence have been flooding into Princeton, New Jersey since early this morning when the death of Morton Wolfe was announced to the world. A filmmaking giant who created both classic movies and scientific inventions of great national value, Morton Wolfe died of apparent heart failure at the age of 64. Wolfe is survived by his two children. Authorities have not been able to properly inform his son Frederick, who disappeared at the time of his father's death.
Madam Wolf, I'm glad you finally arrived. Authorities still haven't found Master Frederick. Please accept my sincere condolences for your father's death. You'll want to visit your father's study. I'm sure you remember, it's the room on the upper floor, to your left. I've looked for the key everywhere, but there doesn't seem to be one. Your father locked the door with one of his own intricate locks. You should try to find a solution to opening the study door.
Thank you. father's death was no accident, and your brother's won't be either. If you want to see him alive, then find your father's projector. He separated it into 8 parts and hid the pieces all over the mansion. Only you know this place as well as he did.
Thank you.